Over the weekend, the Norwegian Pearl collided with a fishing boat off the coast of Nantucket. The ship was leaving Boston on its way to Bermuda when the collision occurred in the middle of the night. Questions arise as to why their collision avoidance system didn't work, especially given that there are technologies available to Norwegian and other cruise lines that can predict the trajectory of other ships so that they can avoid contact. Probably the problem was that the ship was so close to the cruise ship that it didn't give the bridge an opportunity to enact avoidance measures. But I don't know. I don't know if the alarms went off, if the satellite was working or what. Thankfully, there were no serious injuries reported and the Norwegian ship went on its way without further delay. But the Gabby, the fishing boat that it hit, did have some damage. It had to return to port and one crew member was reported to have sustained a serious laceration. I don't know the details, but this does beg the questions. Why didn't the collision avoidance systems work? Could this have been avoided? And what can we learn from it? Let me know what you think. And as always, have a safe cruise.